Hello everyone, back with some more Pikmin gameplay for ya. Alright. On day four, and we're still in the Garden of Hope. I have a feeling it's gonna take a while to travel. To explore every inch of Garden of Hope. It could take a while. And I think in the next area, we will discover the blue Pikmin. That's interesting, right? So let's... Oh. Okay. Let's get started here. We're gonna have to build up an army of yellow Pikmin. Okay, let's fight these guys. Okay, what's this guy? What is he? Hold on. Here, take that. Take him. Okay. Take them back to the ship. Because we're gonna need to build our army of yellow Pikmin. Because we're kind of short on yellow Pikmin because they're new. Let's bring out some red Pikmin. Producing anymore because got 100 Pikmin on the field. Okay, yellow Pikmin can jump the highest. So, they're gonna take that to make even more yellow Pikmin. Okay, me and the red Pikmin are going over here to fight some bad guys. Let's attack them all, attack them, attack them, attack them, attack them. Hit them where they don't see it coming. Oh, one died. It's too bad. Oh, one's still alive! Oh well. Oh, yeah, get him. Get him, beat him up. Okay. Let's leave those bodies there for the yellow Pikmin to get. Where are we? Oh, right, right. It's a shortcut. Of course, it's a shortcut. Okay, here's where we really are. What are they doing now? Can you leave things alone? Okay, let's sneak up from behind. Then we get them. We kill them. Okay, some Pikmin are getting eaten. Can't win them all. Yeah. Okay, we just, okay. I guess we'll bring some back to the ship. Okay, watch, nobody gets in the water and drowns. Nobody drowns! No! 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 Hurry up! Hurry up! Hurry, this is awful! Oh my gosh. Okay, let me go. Let me go. Okay, someone's gonna have to move that from the other side. Now, how do we get there? No! Don't! No! No, they're dead! No, they're dying! Well, they're pretty much gone. So, we create more. We'll create more. leave you in there. I don't need all the help I can get. Oh, what's that? Oh, well, he's still up there. Oh, I can't believe you guys. Oh my gosh, 20. I need 20. Okay, now let's do this thing. Let's get this. It's my whimsical rider. With this, I'll be able to see all nearby ship's parts in a single glance. I just press Y to check it. This find fills me with great hope. What do I do now? Whatever. Okay. Let's take these back to the ship. Okay, they're busy. That's good. Let's keep them busy. Yay! I collected another ship part. Because every day we gotta collect our ship parts. Whimsical Rider, this important part can detect the locations of the other missing parts. The rider will be added to my meander, which I can press Y to view. C zooms in and out. This will surely help me in my search for the remaining parts. I have new recovered. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, what are we dealing with here? The stars. The stars? The stars. Stars are the remaining chip parts, I think. Here's where I am right now. I see. Never ventured this far before, have I? Now I have. How amazingly, I'm still lost. Okay, they'll still be here when I get back. The ones in the ground. We discovered a new ship part this episode. That'll really help us. As long as we stick to, collecting one ship part per day. Yellow ones. 4 days since impact, the pigment that I did not bring back to the onion all vanished overnight. It may well be that they have fallen prey to the planet's natural creatures. An ugly thought. Perhaps that is why they follow me into the Entmos. I am starting to grasp the psychos of life on this planet. Okay, I got 92 red pigment and only 64 yellows. That's not too bad. And I've collected 4 ship parts and parts remaining 26. Days remaining 26. And all together of all pigment I have is, total of pigment is 156. That is what it says. Okay, and I'm gonna save it. So this was a fun day, and I can't wait for day 5, and we're still going to be in Garden of Hope. Because, you know, it does take time. So until next time, we're still going to be traveling in the Garden of Hope, and hopefully after that we will open up a new location. So see you then.